Should you try to fix your 3D printer fan? I repaired this one in the past video using a 3D printed blade, but since gotten a few comments saying it wasn't ideal, especially when it comes to the smoothness, as that would impact the airflow. So I figured it was finally time to try out the 0.2 nozzle I bought a while back. I printed the blade at 0.08 layer height, highest resolution I've printed so far, and it looked great. But removing the supports broke part of the blade. So I flipped the model 180 degrees and printed again. This orientation needed more support, mainly because of the little lip that holds the blade in place, but this time I managed to remove everything cleanly. The new blade is definitely smoother, and that should help with the airflow. The underside looks slightly worse, but overall, I think it's an improvement. I don't have the tools to measure any performance difference, but even if it's just theoretical, I'll take it. The old blades have been running fine for over a month anyway, and honestly, going further feels like a diminishing return. For a bit of plastic, a little less airflow to reduce some e-waste. But what do you think? Should you just buy a new fan instead, or